It's time for Every Play City Skylines, Episode 3. Hey guys, just looking to play about half an hour of City Skylines. And once it's loaded up, we'll jump right in. So last time I had at a roundabout right after with roads leading straight to the most popular destinations. That's pretty cool. I don't know if I'm at that point with things yet. I might want to start experimenting with some mass transit. Oh, I just realized I forgot to add headings. They explain what those numbers are in my overlay. Basically, I'm not gonna worry about that just now. All right, anyway, so here's my high density area. These are my low density areas. Kind of like my pretty area. Some dirty stuff going on over here. 100% full landfill, huh? This one's at 94. This one's at 43. Got quite a bit of garbage reserves here. All right, well, let's continue then. City at the moment. Need more water. Let's see, can we move this guy? Sweet. Let's relocate him over on this side of these guys here. There we go. Piping. Come over here. Do another one of these guys. Close as I can get him. Ah, these are coming. Very cool. Nice. Not that I'm too worried about the raw sewage just yet. Alright, let's see here. Right here, this area. Right, stores, yep. Do one. Let's see, probably on the other side over here. Could be my first one. Got a water situation going on here. Okay. Okay. Let's get noise pollution. Criminal activity. Okay. Need some more money. Let's work on that. Oops. There we go. Alright, while we're waiting for the money to roll in. Alright, we're gonna move this public library because we don't need two right next to each other. Let's see. Let's put him. Let's put him over here. No, no. Let's see. How about. There we go. Alright, that should help a bit. And provides a buffer there. Alright. Alright, what did I want to build? I wanted to build, oh yeah, another metro. Waiting for that. Let's connect these roads up here. Let's see. Okay. I'll cut across this way. What is with the angle? Some more residential in here. Nancy Street. Water, huh? Just let's go a little bit further. Should take care of them. Okay. Alright, good. I've got money for another metro station. I see, so it can overlap with the street, but not another building. Okay, so now I attach these two guys. Right. Now make the line. Alright, cool. All those people are happy now. Okay, it's a line that goes back and forth. Excellent. Alright, let's get out of this mode. What is this telling me? Maybe I need to connect the other side of it. Let's see. that's mean. Hoping that solves it, but I could be wrong. Okay. I think it's completed now or something. Okay. All right, Metro Line 1. All right, cool. How many passengers do we have now? Zero. Okay. All right. So now, I think what I want to do is have a stop. Let's see where these guys can come to, like the dirty jobs. Maybe. I'll stop you over here. This one blue. And let's have one more line that goes from here to here to here and back to there. Incomplete. Right, let's turn off that one and that one. Let's make this one. Let's make it yellow. Okay. So. Is it good now? Okay. So now my lines are All right, back and forth, back and forth. Got 82 per week. Station. It's bringing some people here to work, I guess. Some people. Some people here. Okay. Some people coming on over here. Excellent. Okay, good. Alright. So we need some industrial. Get some industrial going here. Let's see. What kind of. So, for this region, I don't think there's anywhere that the trains can go. Well, I could be wrong. Alright, well. Let's see. Alright, let's keep on with this road here. Water lines. Okay. We're taking care of most of that. We still need people to move in. People are sick. Okay. What else we got going on here? 77. 81. Alright. Gotta build another landfill out here. Recycling. That's my recycling plant, dude. Alright. Looks like it is more than it can handle, maybe? Let's see. No, it's shrinking. Alright, cool. Alright, so. Let's see here. Let's go to power. We're okay on power. Just water, we're okay. Education. Starting to need another elementary school. So let's go to school. Elementary. Where do we need one? Maybe. Maybe over here. I could destroy somebody to put one here. What if I put one? Let's see, where's the nearest one? Alright, so maybe I put one here. Alright, that helps. High school. Oh, we definitely need another high school. Let's see. This is an alternate high school, right? Yep. Alright. Now these guys need a high school here. Alright. Put one here near the metro station so kids can get to school easily. Right. Oh, we need some water to the high school. Okay. So elementary is good, high school is just so-so. She's okay. Public library is okay. Let's see, what do we got going on with this high school? Whoa. High school-ish thing. Alright. I guess we'll make another one here. Let's see, what do we got? Elementary school, high school. All right, let's see. Yeah, we'll throw another one here. Situation. Primary is low. We need more jails, I guess. Let's see. No particular place that really needs one, but. Police station right there. Ooh, they gave a lot of people happiness. Alright. Medical. Hospital. Alright, let's see how we're doing with these things. Alright, so we definitely need more hospitals over in this area here. Okay. So I'll drop one right here. There's the pool. I was wondering where the heck the pool went. Okay. Cool. That should help. So we're at school now. Alright. See if we can fix our population needs here. Continue with our high density here. big one-way street this way. Do some little one-way streets. Go here. Ah, it's a trap, I guess is what they're trying to say. Okay. And then we'll come this way. Okay. These guys can come this way. Go there. Okay. Let's do some high density. Do one high density commercial here. Right. Maybe some office space there. Alright, that should take care of things for a little bit. Need some water. This way. Okay. Alright. So that takes care of that for now. Let's see. We've got one metro stop here. Let's do one up here. Ah, it's a noise situation. Yeah, good to know. Okay. Connect this guy to the system here. We'll do a line that goes from here. I'm gonna call the full loop. That's gonna go. Here, go there, go here, go here, finish. Alright, that was gonna be called. Complete loop one, because eventually they'll be, it won't be so complete, but there we go. So I'm gonna kind of go everywhere. Okay, now we're ready for some more commercial zoning. Let's do some office space here and here. Let's do some heavy commercial there and there. All right. Shape? No. There you go. Expand it. Birdsong Heights. Go. Alright. If I look at, let's see, what's this? Industry, traffic routes. Oh, yeah. Birdsong. I want to give these guys. Nah, that's fine. Alright, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, what are they complaining about? Garbage. Okay. Let's see what's going on with our garbage situation here. That one's mostly full. That one's mostly full. That one's mostly full. That one is only 3% full. Let's go empty. Empty. So we need more industry. Let's see here. Square, sure. Let's do some of these guys. Alright, let's see. What can we buy? Buy this land over here for 6,000. Sure, why not? Farming resources. Okay. Alright, who needs water? Zoom. Sewage is getting messed up again. Let's put one of these while we can. Alright, we reached Big City, we got a water treatment plant now. A crematorium. Uh, A floating garbage collector. Okay, cool. City train, yep. Okay. Let's get some water going. There. Here we go. Alright, so we'll put this guy right here. Congratulations. get this, need this out of the way, please. All right, grain silo, animal pasture, small crop, small fruit. Okay, cool. Excellent. So now I've got what? Small fruit field. Okay. Happening now. Alright, so I guess this is the quote unquote farming area that it was. Had a bunch of. Sector needs a specialization. I'll figure some of this crap out first. Ore's over there. Oil's over there, I guess. Forestry's over here. For land. Oh, okay. Let me see. I see. Not sure if I got that right, but let's see now. Area has no main building. Area has no main building. What is that supposed to mean? District. Alright. Got an industrial area here. But it freaking does, man. What's King Fields? God darn it. Try this again. Maybe I should just move this thing over. I don't bloody know. Farm main building. Farm main building. Okay, so I've got these crops here. These small fruit fields here. Alright, so this is filling up, I guess. So we need a processing. Crops going to animal crops. Not enough raw materials. Okay, it's going to animal crops now. So I need more, I guess. the heck I'm supposed to be doing here. Residential. Let's go over here. Oh no, I do not want one-way roads. Zoning up in this sucker. All right. First of all, let's build a park. Ooh, a carousel park. Okay. And what else do we have? Ooh, a Japanese garden. Build one of those right up there. Oop. Residential zoning it is. Okay. And let's come to water. Build a processing plant. Should help with our sewage treatment. Alright, let's see. Very good, very good. Postal sorting facility. Yep. There we go. Grandma's birthday gift. I'll get it lost. There it is. Alright. It's raining. Upset there. Why are they upset? Builds. Now they're happy. Okay. Alright, commercial needed. Let's see. Do some commercial here. Yellow line is the most popular line. Yellow is from there to there. Okay, cool. It costs money per line, maybe. Here. So far, no one on those two, but that's okay. It's probably because there isn't any commercial here yet. Alright. Now we need some industrial. Also, maybe actually want farms up in here. Very cool. Right. Let's do one last look, and then that'll be it for today. Electricity. We're not in danger. Garbage. Okay. Happiness seems overall pretty good. Traffic flow is not too bad. Noise pollution is pretty bad in some areas. Crime is pretty low. All right. Value's not too bad. Districts. Tourism. All right. Decent amount of tourism. Not a lot, but okay. Post offices. All right. Looks like we need something up here. To build another thing to get water soon. Education. We need another elementary school. Looks like we need one over here. So that should... should help them. Okay. Alright. High school. Oh, we're definitely at the point where we need another one of those. I think this is not a bad spot over here. Fine. Public libraries. Mostly fine. Health. Alright, we got lots of healthcare, which is good. Most people can reach it, which is good. Wind, because it's windy over there. Pollution. Okay, not horrible. Fire safety. It's odd that there is so little over here. Okay. Transportation. Got a bunch of people taking public transit. Thing. I'm just gonna pop in here. Save roads. Congratulations, Pleasant Plantation reached level 2. You can build a flour mill, a bakery, farmer's barracks, a cattle shed, and a small barn. Excellent. Okay. Some more crops. Tons of crops. Oh, Why is it all going to output? I don't understand. Make a profit, I guess? Look at the cows there. That's cool. Okay. Bakery, huh? Okay. Oh, it needs some of everything. Interesting. Alright, you know what? Let's have a metro station to bring people here.
Okay. Couple new lines there.
Right. Good. 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 Maybe that'll bring some workers in. Alright. This is where I'm at the end of third session, I believe it is. It's been Eric. I will see you next time. Bye.